My name is Varinder Singh and today is October 26, 2014. I was in high school, so it is around about 17 years, you can say. When the attack was happened, okay, I was going to Amritsar from Batala, okay, because my father was admitted in the commerce hospital there. He had an accident, so I was going there at that point of time. The same day we came to know, okay, it was news flashed in the TV also, there was a news also, so it was spread very, very fast all over the world. At that point of time it was a chaos, so basically the people were thinking what happened first of all, okay, so why the Miss Indira Gandhi ordered to attack the our Harmandir Sahib. So later on we came to know that, okay, means they were thinking that Sikhs are going against the government, so that's why they ordered the attacks. Yeah. But it was very sad that, okay, our government was attacking through the military to our Gurdwara. Yeah. I was not aware what is going on. It was not an age to understand that, but yeah, because I was going to the Gurdwara every day, so it was hurt me that, okay, what happened, why they went into the Miss Harmandir Sahib with military. So that hurt me a lot. I think I was in the same, because my father was into the hospital, he was not released. So 2-3 months we were there, so I think I was in the Amritsar. But we came to know when it happens all over the Miss Delhi area. So then we came to know that, okay, this is happening now, spread to the means all over India. So that's what we know. We were angry basically, means it was anger that, okay, means government is not understanding what we are asking, and instead of that they are forcing us to means with the full force, and it was political, means not the basically the people of India wanted to. So that was all political setup, and some of the political leaders brought the, some of the people, okay, means with the means, okay, daily basis, okay, they were giving some money to them and they were coming to Delhi and they were looting us and that kind of things are happening. My father's sister, okay, family was living into the Kanpur, okay. So basically my auntie's family was living there and they were affected and they had to basically run away from there, and some of the kids, they have to cut their hairs to save their lives at that point of time. Yeah. If you are asking my opinion, I won't blame completely to the government. It was our negligence also. First of all, why we allowed the people to get into the Gurdwara and basically the arms and other stuff went into the Gurdwara, that was our fault.